Stories are all around us. We tell each other stories about ourselves. We read stories to our kids at night. We watch movies and television shows all the time. And all of these stories have the same general shape. Something is wrong and then it gets fixed. That's every single movie you've ever seen. Bad things happen, then people try to fix the bad thing. When we as Christians look at these stories, we see that this is also God's story. Something bad happens, and then God has been using Israel and Jesus to fix the bad thing. Traditionally, Christians have used the categories of creation, fall, and redemption to summarize God's story. God creates, man falls, and then God brings about redemption. For this class, we'll be doing an assignment that helps us see how often God's story gets told all around us. You can find the specific directions on Converge, but here's a quick summary of what I'm looking for with this assignment. First of all, pick a media form that you like, a movie, a TV show, a song, an album, a video game. There are like a lot of examples you could use. Now, your job is to find examples of creation, fall, and redemption in the story and show how these reflect God's story. Again, all the details are in the instructions on Converge. Here I want to give you a strategy for finding the elements of creation, fall, and redemption. I would suggest using a movie if you want to practice finding these elements. The first thing you should do is identify the fall. This is usually the easiest thing to find, especially in a movie. In a movie, the fall is the core conflict going on with the character. For example, in the movie The Pursuit of Happiness, starring Will Smith, the fall is really easy to find. Our hero is broke, he's hungry, he's desperately trying to take care of his family, and he's not fulfilled at all. If we identify those elements of the problem, which is the fall, we can just find the opposites, and this gives us a definition of creation. If he's broke, creation would be having his needs met. If he's hungry, creation would be having enough to eat. If he's trying to take care of his family, creation would be the ability to meet the needs of your family. If he's not creatively fulfilled, creation would be the ability to express himself in creative ways. And once you've identified those things, you can see how redemption is a path leading from fall to redemption. In this movie, the hero is redeemed through working hard, by not giving up, by loving his son and doing all he can to take care of him. So my basic advice would be to find something easy to analyze. And again, movies are a great place to start because they're designed to be self-contained stories. A lot of times TV shows run over a long period of time and it's not always easy to find those elements. And some songs that are maybe more of a story song or a ballad, that might be easy to find. But there are some songs or albums that just don't have a whole lot of story in them. And so those might not be a great place to start. So the more we do this, the more we are able to find ourselves in God's story. We are between creation and redemption. And being reminded of God's original design for us and his ultimate design for bringing us into an eternal relationship with him helps us to make it through the fall. So I look forward to seeing how you explore art to find yourself in God's story more clearly.